here. Did I ever tell you about the time that Marcus asked Cole, Carmine, and me to find some reinforcements and bring him to Azura? We ended up back in my least favorite place, Halvo Bay. An old friend had a boat waiting for us, but getting that boat in the water involved blowing stuff up. A lot of stuff. That's quite a story. There was no more Lewis around to classify it.
So who are your people these days, Paddy?
One of the reasons people come here is that no one asks them who they fought for.
Okay.
Any way through that mall?
There are at least 20 ways through, if you are quiet.
You kidding? Subtlety's our specialty.
The power's out. Something must have happened to our generator. It's around here somewhere.
There we go. All right, let's fire this thing up.
Guess he got lonely. Poor guy.
This door gives us access to higher ground. Might be good if there's trouble.
I thought this place was abandoned!
Keep moving!
Some more!
Anyone at my camp is hurt!
Hey, how is this our fault?
We haven't had mongas here in months!
All of you, this way!
Hostiles!
Incoming!
The mortars have us pinned down! Take them out!
We got some more!
Get up and fight!
Incoming!
Close to the rig. Stay on me.